The animals have decided to step out for dinner today. So hungry, they just can't wait to eat. They have selected the best restaurant in town. The food here is the one no one could beat. Little Panda is the first one to come in. He has ordered soup made of bamboo. Placed next to him is a salad made of leaves, ordered by Mr. Kangaroo. Hoppy the Bunny couldn't resist joining. He has ordered some steamed carrots. Cheeky Monkey would never miss a chance to have bananas, ordered banana shake out of habit. Sweet Little Bear has forgotten about his rotten teeth and has selected the yummiest honey cake. Sitting next to him in a mighty corner, roars the lion with the biggest steak. The elephant has stomped all the way to devour a butter made of peanuts. The flying squirrel was also among the fastest, chose to have some salted nuts. Muffy the cat, who really craved seafood, decided to go with some grilled fish.
Yummy!
Pecky the penguin, on the other hand, happily sat with his sushi dish. This is the best beef burger ever, said the hungry orange tiger. I'm going to have a berry pie, said the cunning fox, as he opened his mouth wider. All the animals really enjoyed their meals. Dinner wouldn't be so fancy in the wild. Not sure if the chef could keep up. The animals' eating habits have been spoiled.